Johnny's only 1 point behind Petter in the championship, and I think there's a bit of a personal battle. But look at this full sideways action from Marco Martin, a bit hot on the entry to that hairpin right.